我们安庆与乌市、贵市有众多的相同之处。
There are many similarities between Anqing and Wolverhampton.
我们两市都分别处于我们国家的中部地区。
Both of the cities are located in the middle area of our countries.
区位都非常优越，交通都十分便利。
We enjoy the very good location and convenient transportation.
我们安庆市有530万人口。
We have 4.5 million people in Anqing.
我们的发展速度也比较快。
The growth, we obtained a rapid growth rate.
我们的发展愿望同贵市一样强烈。
We have a strong willingness to improve the city's growth.
我们两市的第二个共同特点是
，And the second similarity is，
都是传统的工业城市。
The second similarity is both of the cities are the traditional industry city in our countries.
我们城市的主导产业相近。
The main industries are very similar.
汽车零部件。纺织服装、石油化工、农副产品加工、文化旅游等现代服务业是我们市的主导产业。
And the main industries in our city is the auto parts industry, the textile and garment, the agricultural products processing, and the modern service industries.
我们这一次一行来的五位企业家都与汽车行业相关。
And the five entrepreneurs in our delegation, they are all from the auto parts industry.
我们这次也参观了捷豹路虎，感觉收获巨大。
And this morning we visited
第二个企业叫什么？
The Jaguar Land Rover. We really impressed and we learned a lot by this on-site visit experience.
我们也看了塔塔钢铁和啤酒厂。
We also visited Tata Steel and the Banker's Brewery, brewery shop and factory.
跟我们市的产业合作都有巨大的空间。
We found there are a lot of potentials for our mutual cooperation.
我们第三个共同特点都是非常注重文化和教育。
And the third similarity is we all paid great attention to the cultural and education.
我们城市有五所大学。
There are five universities in Anqing.
安庆的人才资源非常丰富，我们国家的各个部委都有安庆人。
We have abundant personnel resources, and the people from Anqing works in a lot of central government departments.
这次听说，这次我们看到 Wolverhampton 大学这个教育和投资以及未来的发展理念非常好，我们未来有很多的合作领域、合作空间。
We also heard the Wolverhampton University, and we believe that we have a lot of common grounds and the opportunities to the mutual cooperation.
安庆是国家历史文化名城，是戏剧之乡。
Anqing is the China national historical and cultural city, and also the hometown of Huamei Opera.
我们黄梅戏加这个黄梅戏改编的这个。莎士比亚的《仲夏夜之梦》《无事生非》等剧种在国内演出很受欢迎。
The Huamei Opera edition of the Huamei Opera gained a lot of popularity, especially recently. It adapted the Shakespeare's great works, Midsummer Autumn Dream, and the Much Ado About Nothing.Also adapted from Shakespeare's work. The Huamei Opera edition of this of Shakespeare's work gained a lot of popularity in China.
女王伊丽莎白90岁生日的时候，住户领馆专门组织了仲夏夜之梦的黄梅戏演出。
At the event of the Queen's 90th birthday party, the Huangmei Opera troupe was invited by the British Consul General in Shanghai and give Huangmei Opera performance in the Queen's party, Queen's birthday party.
我们两个市的第四个共同特点都是热情友好、开放发展。
And the fourth point, the fourth similarity is both of our city's citizens are very warm-hearted and filled with hospitality and open-minded.
我们安静市已经有81家企业与英国有贸易往来。
So far, we have 81 companies in Anqing that has the trade or economic contact with British companies.
我相信我们两个城市结为友好城市以后，将来的合作空间会更多，会有更多为两个城市人民造福的空间。
So I believe that after signing the city partnership with Wolverhampton, we have a lot of more opportunities for the mutual cooperation between the two cities.
我这次我们安庆市一行九人到贵市受到热情友好的接待，我们感到非常的荣幸。
And this time, our delegation received the such special treatment and reception. We feel so honored and impressed by the all the work you have done.
我们对这个城市的热情友好，致力于 城市的发展，造福于城市人民的精神，非常感动。
We were really impressed by the local citizens and also impressed by the commitment of the city council for the local people and the city's development.
你们致力城市未来发展的计划项目非常的振奋人心。
And your investment plan and the city development plan are really really exciting.
也使我们深受教育和鼓舞。
We were really encouraged by that.
我相信我们两市结为友好城市以后，我们的合作，从今天开始还刚刚开始。
We believe that this is the start of our the partnership.
我们中国有一句话叫“好的开始是成功的一半”。
There is a Chinese saying that a good beginning is half success.
我们两个是将来会在经济、产业、科学、教育、文化、卫生等各个领域有很多的合作机会。
And I believe that we will have a lot of opportunities for the mutual cooperation in the areas such as economy and industries, education, culture, and healthcare.
我代表530万安庆人民，热情友好的安庆市人民，欢迎沃夫汉姆顿市的人民到安庆去访问。
And on behalf of Anqing people, on behalf of Anqing people, I will extend my invitation to the the city council of Wolverhampton to visit Anqing as soon as possible.
去旅游，去投资，去听戏。
I welcome all of you to visit Anqing, to travel there, and to enjoy the Huangmei Opera there.
百闻不如一见，只有你亲自走入了安庆，你才会感觉到我们安庆真正的是一个非常美丽的城市。
Seeing is believing, so only when you pay a real visit to our city, you can have a real taste of 安庆。